Man, it has been a long time since I have went live, but I had to, man. Matt Canada, what was that? Fourth and one. And if we're going to run the football, even though we haven't had success running the football all game, why would we run a toss play? That makes no sense. It's fourth and one. If you're going to run the football on fourth and one, why not run the football up the middle? That makes no sense. You toss the ball outside, now you essentially have freaking more yards that you have to pick up on the outside when you could have just ran the football up the middle. Quarterback sneak, do something. Why are we running a halfback toss on fourth and one? That makes absolutely no sense to me. I don't know if Matt Canada is drunk up there, but I don't know what is wrong with his first half play calling. All season, his first half play calling has sucked. And I know I'm the last person who should be criticizing any head coach when it comes to play calling. I don't like to criticize head coaches or offensive coordinators when it comes to play calling, but me and you guys obviously know that that play calling right there on fourth and one, deciding to call a toss play to the outside, was downright stupid and idiotic. What is Matt Canada thinking? And then they show a cut to him after the play over, shaking his head like, "Yeah, Matt Canada, I'm shaking my head too, because that was stupid. Why would we run the ball to the outside? We haven't had success running the football to the outside all game." And then we allow Kansas City to get in good field position. If we were going to call that play, I'd rather just punt the football. I'd rather just punt the football away and just give up on getting in on fourth and one if we were just going to call something stupid like that. Are you serious right now, Matt Canada? Are you serious right now? And you're shaking your head at the play. "Yeah, Matt Canada, I'm shaking my head too." Because what is that? Are we serious right now? It's fourth and one, down 23-0, and the best thing that Matt Canada can cook up there in that play calling booth is a halfback toss to the right. Are we serious right now? Are we serious right now? We just called a halfback toss to the right when we haven't had success running the football outside the tackles all game. It's fourth and one. Run it up the middle, call quarterback. Pathetic, man. It's absolutely pathetic, man. What's good, Micro Mike? Man, listen, man. I don't know what it is. But watch Pittsburgh start coming out guns blazing in the second half. We do it every single game, man. Like, I don't understand why the first half play calling is so atrocious. But then the second half, all of a sudden, Pittsburgh starts coming out guns blazing. Thank God he missed the field goal. Watch Pittsburgh come in the second half and they just start going absolutely bonkers. Like, it happens every single game. I don't understand why the first half play calling is so lackluster compared to the second half play calling. Maybe Matt Canada has to have his back against the wall to call some good plays, but I don't know. Fourth and one, I don't think I'll be dialing up a halfback toss to the right. But hey, that's just me. I'm not the one calling the plays. You know, these guys get paid thousands and millions of dollars. They get paid more money than doctors, more money than teachers, you know, more money than firefighters, more money than public service workers. And you know, I think if you're getting paid that much money, you should be getting paid to do a very good job calling plays. I don't know. I just think that, you know, fourth and one calling a halfback toss to the outside is kind of idiotic when you haven't had success running the football outside the tackles all game. But hey, that's just me. It's a reason why they get paid millions of dollars and we don't. I get paid to talk about and I get paid to spectate. And like I said, I'm not somebody who likes to come out here and call out play calling. As a matter of fact, I never really call out coaches for play callings and late game decision making because that's not my pay grade. But that was kind of idiotic. I'm not even gonna hold you, but you know, we already know Pittsburgh's going to come out in the second half and they're going to score a lot of points. I'm interested in seeing just how this plays out, but I just had to get that off my chest.